We are taking most of the ground now. Take this spot, take that spot, and then that's the offensive done. Probably am going to make this lightest offensive down here move over slightly towards Vienna. Make it so it's a flat line. Establish a front line to about this. How does that look? Would kind of like it if you could, you know. Actually, you know what? Let's scratch that one. It's up from here to here. How's that one look? Even bloody worse. Okay, trash that one. Where we go? Just there. There we go, that'll do it. So sheer, that was it. Nicely, I was gonna. You guys want to sign you to this. Execute the plan. If I have to, I will throw more troops towards it. Oh, well, I don't think we've got these guys encircled. I'm gonna just test it. They're not encircled. But we can force them back a bit anyway. You guys go after them. I'll throw you guys over here as well. As soon as we get that flat line sorted out, we're fine. I got that. How are you still losing? Jeez! We can literally walk over him. We have a million times more than his men. Are you done planning? I think it's time to say screw it and just go. So that appears to be able to hold it anyway. Let me guess, not enough intel. We lack intel in those two regions. Aren't you guys the merged at force? We are now. Patrol needs to. Let's get us some intel on what we're looking at. Do you like how these ships look? Let's two go through each other. So are you on the move? Yes, they are at the beginning. Time to begin operation. Pole bearer, I guess. What's this anyway? Steel again? Wow. So you're using a ton of steel for production lines. Where's it all going? Oh, towards the tanks. Of course it is. Should've guessed. Right, that's gonna be entertaining. Amphibious invasion to a city. That's in our favour, it's gonna take a few days though. It's gonna take about 3 weeks. 3 weeks and you can throw reinforcements towards it. I am not happy with that. Oh, what's this? Did Australia? Australia took Albania. Would you give me Albania? No. Why not? Handling a new complication will give you an unfair share of occupied territory. We're doing half the work. We frankly deserve more than half the rewards, but... The British Empire, damn it. Yeah, we're breaking through. Holy Christ. I did not think we had that much. get back on this line. Why have you got 11 infantry divisions here? Go join this side. Go, quick. So this is where the fun begins. We're near the opposite of the Maginot Line at this point. Oh, that's actually quite glorious. That's a hole that can be exploited. Wait for him to move, and then we go there to there, and this is neutral. Wish it was a quicker route that was safe, but that's war for you. It's risky, but it cuts off their supply lines. And we can just cut down anything that gets in the way anyway. And they're desperately trying to get in the way. Alright, you hold there. The way things are looking, the Germans aren't going to hold much longer. I say that, and then that happens. You know what? I want to commit everything to this. Make it work. Whatever you need to do to make that work, do it. Might lose a bit of ground in the east, but hey. Or west, sorry. Well, to be fair, they're holding the line perfectly well here, so I think I'm going to pull Monty out. Probably I'm going to regret that in a bit, but hey. And join this line. Now watch as France starts shrinking. I think at this point, honestly, the war's been going so long, the Germans can't win. But I shouldn't really count my blessings for the hatch. Because Naomi, I'll say that and then we'll find a way. Oh, police syrup. Char break that and the noose. I'm going to break these guys free. 6 days. 9 days. So we can get this, and then we move on. So much going on, it's ridiculous. Are we in? We're still fighting, and 99... We're in! We own Fuzhou! And this bugger still isn't dead yet! Forever. Okay, we need to hold this then. Just hold foods over in it. It's going back to China? Is that? It's going back to China. Alright, take you two out. Go here. Take you out, go there. You to there. And this is there. And we'll put you up here, and then the last one supports the attack. we own land behind them. I'm merely thinking we might be beneficial going this way. We'll get the army over into Taiwan. There we go. Oh no, it goes straight to Japan. China, I get it. So we claim it, but it goes back to its rightful owner, apparently. Except this apparently. There we go. So we're actually making good ground. Holy Christ. And there's an expeditionary, apparently. Is it an expeditionary force? You are. What are you? Oh, you're the garrisons. Atomic research is done. This speeds up research and actually starts us down the tree of getting the atomic stuff. I'm also going to go into decryption, so we actually know what happened right against them, but it's apparently really fast. So that's going to be very simple. No, I want you to join this. France is winning. We're going to put you in a new group. That into that, into this, into Bernard. Actually, Bernard's a bit too good for this. Let's grab William. And let's form a fallback line, going from Dunkirk to well, to be fair, we don't need many of them, actually. So about here. There. Now, if we find any more troops, we'll assign them to that. It looks like, for the most part, everyone's on them. We have 26 unassigned, really? Alright then, I guess you've got more troops. Go on, Monty. You're up. Actually, what's Monty's strengths? Should have really taken that into account. What are you gonna... You are logistics wizard and offensive doctrine. What are you good at? Defensive doctrine, logistics wizard, defensive. Okay, you're actually there. That's good as well. Canada wants to send two divisions. Not gonna argue. Let's go with 41 construction up. We're getting very close to Vienna. Problem is now we're going to lead a side assault attacking Hungary. Or we make a straight push towards Berlin. I'd rather get Berlin at the war. Take out the Germans. I mean, they're the manpower right now. Okay, let's keep expanding this. So one to here. One to here. Where the hell's our Chinese ally right now? To be fair, can we invite you to our faction? Well, you lead a faction, don't you? Yeah, the Chinese United Front. Everyone's People's Republic of China, of course. So he's not going to be able to join our alliance because he is technically part of the alliance already. It's annoying. Why do you not like us? Claimed our territory. No, we haven't. Need more oil. Oil we can get from the US again. No United States. It'd be nice if you actually joined us. Yeah, at this point, I'm pretty sure you're SBSA. Alright, what else can we get? Let's go for... Let's develop Australia. Or can we do something else? I'll fortify Malta against the Balkan strategy. Then we can sanction it. Oh, it really doesn't exist anymore. Technically speaking, developments in Australia is probably best then. We're getting some, actually. No corruption, side channel attack, that's a good thing to get. Let's go for encryption, takes 25 days or 20. Yeah, 22 days, wow! Take that. Go this way. And then you. Just attack on the side. I'll try and get as much back for China as we can for now. Look, I may be an empire and maybe a dick, but I'm not going to leave an ally to die. I'm actually getting something back from... Maybe a bit through the back door, but hey. This is until we can get the main army up, and that's going to... Well. When this battle's over, we're going to plan for an assault on Korea. But when we get all this sorted out, then China can actually start fighting back. Because it looks like most of the army is up north. And the enemy, the Japanese are actually starting to struggle now, apparently. That's anything to go by. There we go, they're encircled now. No, not you. This guy's putting up one hell of a fight. They're trying to relieve him. Let's kill him off before they relieve him. He's encircled, he's fighting three divisions, about to be four. As soon as we get this guy up. There we go. Might be worth me. Actually, we didn't get the radio. Damn it, didn't get a radio division. We're gonna win this in 2 days. Yeah, he's down. There's two ways about it. That's an overrun. I'll shoot him up for a bit. The Chinese are actually recruiting troops over here, so that's going to make it easier for them, so they should be able to do some damage back here. In the meantime, let's head back to Taiwan, and let's get ready for another amphibious invasion. We're going to head straight for, whatever this place is, Naha. We're going to do an island hopping campaign. The Chinese should be fine now. They're going to use this and expand out of that. There's loads of leeway there if they just use it. If they push now, they're going to take tons back. Which, obviously, they're not going to do. They're going to sit there and really do nothing. Oh, come on! God's sake. Alright, push over the next sea. Takes the Yamen. And there's no reports down here, so we're going to push up for Hangzhou. Then when they've done that, they'll be able to move out from there. Raiding is still happening. In east and north. Why have we got a fleet that big in the east and north sea? I don't think we need it anymore. You guys aren't doing anything, so... Why are you not in the same location? What? Why is it showing two fleets then? Oh, because it's these guys. Alright, go out to sea. And then we'll merge you guys up. And... Can't give you a command if you're not in the port. Of course. Let's give you Cunningham. Right, we're going to rebase into Hong Kong's actually oversaturated at this point. Rebase over to here. And then we are going to do patrols more or less this area. No, at least we need to get moving up. There's lots of ground we need to cover. You get capture. The bright side is the Chinese should like us after doing all this for them. I say should because this is China we're talking about. They never like anything you do. The pocket is expanding. Yeah, we'll be fine now. We're behind the Maginot Line! Ah, the Sigri Line! So brave, so proud, so about to die! Bet they don't expect this. Don't teach you like this in military school! We're doing a lot better than history, that's all I'm going to say. Need to break through it all now. To be fair, I don't really care about Hungary. They're in the war, I don't really care about them, they can take us to the bank. I'm going to leave the garrison there. Okay, now you're ready. Good. Right, I want you guys to... We're going to garrison here for now. Yeah, makes sense, don't we? Are we encircled? Really? Are they encircled? Russia's down here as well, that's nice. You are not in the port. You are not in the port. Go to Hangzhou, sorry. We're basically taking the entire coast back for them. Oh, this is genius. There's the computing machine, that's research meetup. Let's get this again, and we're now at the bottom of the tree for that. So now it means we should be able to see battle plans. What the hell? That's the Australians planning an assault. That's the French. There's automated deduction. Let's get this, and then we can work on the things. So we should be fine now. It didn't turn into a phony war as much as it turned into a stressful situation. How are we doing for occupation? We've got bits of it under control. We've got bits of African control. Ethiopia, we need to get more control over. Deploy more cavalry.